Welcome.
Oh, you know, timer guy.
Welcome to.
Put it on while you're not set. Hey, it's frozen off.
Pay-per-views and the challenge squad.
Nah, that's a boon if you stretch it out too much.
This month.
What is
that?
You got nothing
resembling
a boomer.
Yeah,
what is
it?
What is it?
Slam a song.
That's right. We missed Money in Bank because Tyler wanted to die at Alton Towers. So we chose Alton Towers over Money in the Bank for smearing.
Well, yeah.
So it's SummerSlam today.
We've got like 7 hours to kill.
Hey! See you in the morning.
Oh, I'm gonna bomb your fucking house.
Yeah, you man.
No.
No, the car behind you. That was kind of smooth, really.
What? Nobody wants you. Why did you ask me to bring my Xbox?
I think you meant your controller.
No, he asked the Xbox as well.
Bobby Lashley's been approached to fight Mike Tyson in boxing.
Well, he's gonna fucking lose. Mike Tyson's gonna take his fucking life.
Probably will, that is Bobby Lashley,
right?
Don't brush him over.
Yeah,
but
he's been in the army.
Yeah, but that's Mike fucking
Tyson.
Has he? Yeah. His best friends are fucking Muhammad Ali.
Muhammad Ali is probably
another.
Well, I know he's not.
No,
he's
no,
he's
I
know!
He's got Crane disease.
Nasty
sock, is it? Snarry, yay.
Your dad is a frightening fellow. He is turning yellow. He told me hello.
No! Hey, Baba. Baba. Say something.
How the fuck does that work? I'm recording sideways.
There's a landslide.
It starts vertical and you turn it over, it doesn't change.
Yeah, you love the fan. Yeah, he's been like this for about 6 months.
Woo!
Help me.
You can't, hey, you can't do that. No, it'll be an infant. Well, now, you're forfeited then.
Me?
Blake, fight him!
You know, I might not want to get distracted.
Hey, what? Take him, buddy! Quack!
Right in his mouth.
Perfect.
What
else are you
going to
get right in the mouth? Shark pelvis.
Shark pelvis. That boy's a pelvis.
Oh!
Why is he still on the floor?
No.
What, got his tongue's blue?
No.
It's because I've been eating mums, you know? Orlando.
Watching our own videos because we're sad.
No, he's done it. I'm not taking part of it. I'm holding the fan and he's...
Stop it.
Look at him.
Look at him, very sad he
Look
is,
at
isn't
me.
He?
There's a bike behind you.
He's been very considerate.
Have a lot more virginity in there.
Oh my God. That's something you can zoom in on.
He's my boy.
Should I keep torch on or not? Oh my God, I don't know if I got...
The handcuffs.
That's a shame.
So I was just ducking in case a bullet would come over.
Like Jose.
Fucking hell, what's your problem? What's your...
Oh, my bracelet.
It's nice, look.
Just test him, yeah, just... Everyone on that bus is now frightened for their
life. Why?
And we're going to see the bus turn left when it can't and it's going to blow up.
Well, it's a speed.
No, stop that.
Where's Baba going? Fucking monkey. Around the corner.
It's like a DayZ zombie.
Red lord.
Where is he?
Where
were
you? He's
around
the corner.
How did he get
back?
It's
just 2 in the morning,
man. Yeah, well, we're gonna wait for fucking Batman because he takes fucking forever.
Oi!
Sorry, dog. Fucking shit.
Wait.
He runs around one direction, comes out the next, and he's got three arms. It's disgusting.
Stupid. Who the fuck is that?
Oh, I don't want that shit.
Motivation, in my opinion, how about
Joe Biden? That's corpse,
finally. No, put away. Excuse me. This is my private life here. Can you guys leave me alone, please?
Oh my god, it's Catnium.
I'm trying to look at my card, are you? What's wrong with you?
It's the kick-off.
What?
Fuck to the fucking fans.
Don't look at that!
You don't have any people.
No, I was on stealthy mode.
Oh.
Because you can't do anything with a sort code and account number anyway.
It's about my showers. Apart from, stay hungry, really.
Is fucking it working now, that? Is that good, do you think, or not?
The kick off.
I don't know.
Man, the only old-fashioned guts you've got is in your belly. Man, dick fell off.
Anyway, I'll go stop that before I get fucking sued by Vince McMahon and his big wife. Slew in the morning, man.
I heard you. Of course I am, so
do. Get him out, he's savage.
He put trees in my sandwich.
He put trees in your sandwich?
Yeah.
Well, that would be fucking wrong, wouldn't it?
Yeah, we got pizza delivered from delivery man legend Erdo. WWE is now starting with the worst match to Raw Women's Championship. Nothing against that, just saying. Fuck Bianca Belair.
I'm not taking any part.
She's got like a stupid fucking horse whip on her.
Yeah, you like Becky Lynch, so.
No, don't.
Yeah,
you do. I like Alexa Bliss.
Like,
what?
So, you can either like some reverse long hair, or someone who fucking has telekinesis powers, and she stole him off the boom.
I'm feeding my boy. He's been fed. He's eaten it already.
Erdo.
My god, Erdo, keep giving me food.
And it rhyme.
What?
You prick. Oh, there's SummerSlam.
Blake's favourite man right there. The man dead. He's been crammed.
See in the morning, man.
Like,
I drink.
Well, that's it, what you drink from him. That's Anvil beer.
It's Logan Paul versus the Miznax.
Yeah, that guy, he wants the last son of him to lick you.
Is he even still in it? Bubba, what are you doing? I know you're in there he's in there watching his stream, but what do you have to say about this match, Nyla?
I bet he's having a wank in there.
I mean, if it was Ben, yeah. But anyway, what do you think of this match?
I want Logan Paul to win and turn heel because he's better as a heel than a face. Well, they both won't turn heel, but I still want him to win anyway.
Well, it's the Miz is always a career heel, so. Versus.
So is Logan Paul.
It was insane.
Good job, Logan.
This is like his like first official match.
Yeah.
Oh, what a name. What a. That's cool. Bobby retains.
Bobby always wins. Bobby's the legend.
But it's in his DNA.
It's going to ruin you. Oh my god. Yeah, man.
It really burns.
Amazing. Here we are. Your tribal chief. You don't even watch WWE, so I don't know why you're doing it, but.
There's our shadow
wall. Yeah.
He has to
do it. It's an amazing match.
Really?
It's not started yet, but yeah.
It's amazing. It's an amazing
I've
match.
Loved it already.
It's really more fun than the Living War game.
On the camera, it looks like it's a video game.
It actually is, it's already more fun than the last match from the Rousey Living War. We've seen this Paul Heyman and our friend Roman.
Yeah. Focus your moron.
Yeah,
And I'll say something. Minirella Man, preferably.
Minirella Man! What the fuck was she doing?
Oh my god! Oh, okay, wasn't that crazy? Kind of waste. That's a waste of fuel.
I'm sure they
this could be the end of a 699 day reign. And he looks quite awake actually. He's just more awake than a previous count. Yeah, that's it. Alright. Boom! He's really distressed. This might be it. He's up!
Get up!
This is so tense.
I'm gonna cry.
Roman!
I can't handle it anymore.
What's he doing now?
He's gonna crush him, he is gonna squish him.
Oh fuck. You know, I don't know now.
He's not.
I really want. I kind of want Roman Reigns to win because
he's
of
Albert.
He's
going to lift the ring.
What the fuck? He's moving it. They were, what purpose, though?
For his own satisfaction.
I think it's just like scare him or something.
Anything he wants. Oh,
nah, he's got it. Oh my god, he's under.
Holy shit!
Oh my god, what are you doing?
Oh my god!
What the? What am I watching? What?
You're watching debauchery at its finest.
The ring is at an angle.
I've never fucking seen that before.
Well, that's because it's the first time.
Yeah.
Before breaking the ring in 2002, he just lifted the fucking ring up with a forklift. It looks like a fucking mountain ring, but you go to the Alps, it's not that steep.
That's fucking it. That's it, that's gotta be it. No, oh, he's getting up pretty quickly. But there's no getting back in the ring.
Need to. Spear him, please, just turn around.
You guys will have to watch it yourself.
Well, whose idea was it to put it there? It's ridiculous.
It's a very bright light, man.
Oh, my God. I'm going to end it now because I don't want to record in the morning because we'll
be dead.
In 4 hours' time. But that was insane.
Well, the ring's not even the ring, it's just a fucking slope.
Yeah, it's a mountain now. Anyway,
people are gonna climb.
Say bye, Short.
What did you call me?
Tyler. Short.
Go home, don't die.
Nourish yourselves very well.
There's no flash on this side. 4 in the morning, man.